4 pounds away from a Guinness record, a tabby in Dallas is now in rehab. The SPCA of Texas says a family brought the cat named Snooks in to be euthanized last week. He weighed 35.5 pounds and couldn't even walk. The SPCA asked instead if Snooks could go to a foster family. He's now on a diet and exercise regimen. If Snooks gets down to 12 pounds, he can go up for adoption. Maybe he needs bariatric surgery to help out.